Hey Fitz fam, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm about to show you how to put on a wig. And of course the lovely Mega Look Hair sent me some hair to try out. But not only did they send me hair, they sent me eyelashes too, y'all. And wait, we also got this little cute bag, which has some accessories that you might want to use. Let's look inside and see what they got. First off, it's some more eyelashes. And then not one, but two hair clips. Wait for me to pull the next one out. Boom. And y'all, I got me a new edge brush. Thank you, Mega Look Hair, because mine was looking a mess. But let's take a look at this nice hair. It is smooth. My comb is going right through it. We love to see it. The lace is full all the way around, as you can tell. And y'all, it also has a headband. I am so thankful for this headband right here so it doesn't fly off my head. It also has some protective combs, you know, so it doesn't fly off your head if the wind gets crazy. And we also love to see a pre-plucked wig. Yes. Alright, so the first thing I do is just put it on with the lace and everything, just to see how it looks and, you know, so I know where to cut. And then you want to just go for it. Start cutting that lace. I'm doing it in the mirror because I had to pay attention, you know what I mean? And boom, once you cut your lace, you want to flip it back. Wow. And then get your glue, get your little thing, and put the glue around your head. And when I said little thing, I meant like an eyeshadow brush or whatever brush you want to use. Let it dry a little bit and then flip it back down and, you know, shape it on your head so it doesn't look crazy. Make it look real. I feel like I had to cut a little bit more lace, so that's what I'm doing right there. And then press it down. Boom. And so once you've done that, do edges. And once you do edges, then you want to put a headband on to make it all stay down. Leave it there for a couple minutes and boom, you're looking good. But we're not done because we're adding curls. And boom, now we look real good. So girl, slay us with the montage. Yes, she cute. She fun. She highlighted. She looking great. Mega looks. Ew, why did I say? Thank you, Mega Look Wigs.